LabVolt is proud to present the only real radar system that can be used safely inside a classroom. This instructional program provides system-level training in the principles and operation of analog and digital radar systems to colleges, universities, military, and civilian aviation students. The radar training system is a turnkey solution that includes all of the necessary hardware, test equipment, software, and courseware, providing students with the principles and operations of continuous wave, FM, and pulse radar, analog and digital radar processing and displays, tracking systems, principles and scenarios of electronic warfare, radar cross-section measurement and inverse synthetic aperture radar imagery, and electronically steered antennas. Instead of relying on theory only or simulations, LabVolt's radar training system uses patented technology to detect passive targets at very short range in the presence of noise and clutter. The modular construction, including multiple test points as well as fault insertion capability, allows great flexibility to accommodate various training needs and budgets. Every signal point is protected against incorrect connections, ensuring the reliability teachers expect from LabVolt products. A programmable target table allows detection of moving targets without the need of expensive boat or airplane operations. A network-based computer allows access to the various display modes, to the on-screen block diagrams of the main radar subsystems, including their real signal test points, and also provides complete instrumentation featuring an oscilloscope and data monitoring of the FFT Doppler filtering, thresholding, and alarm generation. Computer-based control of the radar's processing and display functions provide increased repeatability. Weather clutters such as rain and waves, along with their processing, is studied using electronic signal injection directly on the detected signal. Computer-based control of the clutter generation allows repeatable clutter study without having to wait for the elusive appropriate weather conditions. The very low transmitter power offers for safe operation in a variety of training environments, and because the maximum range detection is scalable from 6 to 25 feet, multiple units can be used in the same classroom. The display types include an A-scope, a PPI display with fixed or variable intensity modes, a moving target indication, MTI, with fixed target cancellation and clutter rejection, a sensitive moving target detection, MTD, processor that differentiates between fixed and slowly moving targets at short range, as well as a surveillance processor for track while scan operation. The tracking system features split range gate, leading edge range, and lobe switching angle tracker displayed on screen by an O-scope display. An active jamming pod system is included to electronically attack the radar tracking system. It features noise, frequency, and deception jamming capabilities. A chaff cloud simulation is also supplied. The tracking radar is then also used to study electronic countermeasures. The RCS, Radar Cross-Section Measurement subsystem, features inverse synthetic aperture radar, ISAR, imagery capability. A phased array antenna system is also available. Thanks to its safety, durability, flexibility, and great pedagogical features, LabVolt's radar training system is a student favorite and might just be the turnkey solution your program is looking for. For any additional information, please contact your local dealer or services at labvolt.com. We hope you enjoyed this short presentation. Thank you for being with us today.